Let's say in the past we have own culture or language. Oh, sorry. Okay. So let's say we have own language because in the past we have been another country and we call ourselves Lanna. So this is about the Lanna. Okay. So that's why it is a Thai Lanna modern culture. Okay. And how do they do the painting in different actual? For the white temple, we did complete the painting. Okay. Black Temple actually is not the temple. Why do they call over that temple? Because the first one is the white temple. And so they call that the Black Temple is easy way to call over there. It's more comfortable. Actually, it's called Black Town. Black Town. It's not a temple. And now it is the museum. The museum. Yes, it's not the museum. It's been the normal house. Normal house. Like a normal house, like the people stay over there. And the owner is this guy. He is also Thai national artist in Thailand, just like the one who built the White Temple. Similar. White Temple over there, the artist. Also Thai national artist, but their artwork is different. For the White Temple over there, his artwork is like a Thai original artwork, but this one it is Thai Lanna modern artwork. Thai Lanna modern artwork. Okay, how different? How different? Because Thai Lanna, literally Lanna, in the past, in the northern part of Thailand, we call ourselves Lanna. So let's say in the past, we have been another country, we are not Thai people, but now we become Thai people. So let's say that this building, take shorter time. Then, when we get there, what are we going to see? We are going to see the animal stuff, like animal bones, like snake skin. Buffalo bone, something like that. Elephant bone, something like that. Killing, hunting animal stuff, something like that. Why there are so many this kind of stuff? Because when this artist alive, he likes to accumulate this kind of stuff. Because when he completes any painting, he has to look at those kind of stuff first for getting the inspiration or motivation. When he has the feeling, and then can complete the painting. He look at those kind of stuff first, and then waiting for the feeling, and then complete one painting, something like that. So over there, there's going to be many kind of this collections. And over there are so many building, around 40 buildings over there. In the past, now this artist, he passed away already. And he don't know how to do with it. His children don't know how to do with it. Because over there are so many collections, and also the building. So they rebuilt to be the museum because they could make the money. And then when he arrived, inside over there, normally he stay alone. Stay alone over there, inside this black house over there. Actually, we have the family, but his family all stay outside. Why stay outside? Because when you get over there, or you guys my feeling will be like a scary because over there they got a lot of the animal stuff, animal calls, something like that. When you get over there, it's like a in the hell, something like that, okay? So no one stay with him. So his habit so strange. Also, when his family would like to see him, have to make an appointment first. So could see him, could meet him, because he loves to stay alone and something like that. But now he passed away already. Okay. Why this black temple? It is in the black color because the building over there, they are made of the wood. The wood. And then normally they're gonna be the termites, the insects. Buy the wood to eat the wood, so they have to use the tar to paste to cover those buildings for protecting them from the mites, from the insects, something like that. Okay, this is about the black house. Actually, I have more if you want. Okay, do you want?
Yeah.
Okay, of course. Okay, and. This painting, this kind of the painting of this artist, every painting, every his artwork over there is about the animal, like a elephant, something like that. Elephant, the bird or anything, or the tiger. His painting gonna be like this, and his painting is so expensive, so expensive as well. For the most expensive one, the price is around 40 million baht. Still exhibit over there. Why still exhibit over there? Because when he arrived, there are so many the rich men, millionaire, employed him to complete the painting for the millionaire. But the last one, which is 40 million baht, when he completed, he did take this painting to keep that millionaire. And then after that, his son put on his and then we know now he's has a way on him now. Usually he's still inside over there. He has this thing still inside over there. He is inside the biggest building when you get there. Then when you get inside, keep going. Inside this building, and then inside you see your house, and then go back, and like that, okay? And then you can see inside this building. Normally, any building there gonna be the ceiling, right? Also, in anywhere, because of this building, it is in the Lanna style, yeah. Because in our building, Lanna style, we don't have the ceiling. When you look up to the ceiling, you can see through the roof. You can see through the roof directly. Let's say there is no ceiling. And this one is a picture of our present king. And down here it is his name. This his name. Do you want to hear? Okay, I'll show you his name, okay? สมเด็จพระเจ้าอยู่หัวมหาวิชลาลงกรณ์ประดินทรทิพยวรังคูล Do you remember? so long name. Because Thai people, we believe anyone who have long name is like our life will be longer. Longer life, something like that. So do you know which is the longest name in Thailand? Do you know?
Bangkok,
yeah. Do you remember? Bangkok in Thai, actually it is Krung Thep. But Krung Thep, it is only nickname, it's not full name. The full name we could take it to be the song. Could sing a song, that's it. Very long name. They finished, I'm putting. 然后这个就是黑庙的主人，黑庙的主人其实你们很像那边黑屋的黑屋，但是我们习惯叫那边黑庙了，因为第一个就是白庙，第二就是黑白庙，这样比较方便的。OK，这个是主人的，这个主人他就是泰国国家艺术家，跟建筑百庙那边一样的一样，但是他的艺术不一样。百庙的艺术就是泰国原始的艺术，但是这个他的艺术就是泰国兰纳现代的艺术有什么不一样？你来看那个兰纳是什么东西，知道吗？兰纳就是原来的时候我们，如果你们在泰国在北边这里，泰国北边这里，新迈新来这里，你们都会看到这个兰纳很多的为什么？因为原来的时候泰北边这里我们叫自己兰纳，因为我们原来的时候我们是一个另外一个国家的，不是跟泰国一个国家就是分开的然后现在我们变成了泰国人为什么我会变成泰国人？因为原来的时候我们也当过缅甸人的因为他们过来占领过我们大概200年然后泰国那边他们就过来帮助我们跟那个缅甸军人打战，然后他们就都走了，然后我们就变成了泰国人。因为我们泰国人跟那个新迈人兰纳人我们关系很好的，我们就是朋友的国家是朋友的第一，为什么我们可以当泰国到现在？为什么我们当那个泰国人到现在？因为我们关系很好不想要当缅甸人了，想要当那个泰国人这样OK， 所以可以说那个泰北这里兰纳这里我们是一个国家，有自己文化，有自己那个文字这样的所以我们也有自己的艺术的OK， 然后等一会儿你到那边你会看到什么东西你就会看到这些东西的，就是动物的东西，动物骨骼，动物的皮，蛇的皮，大象骨骼，那些东西的打猎动物工具为什么有那么多这些东西的？因为这个艺术家他喜欢收藏这些东西的为什么来收藏这些东西？因为当他做他的作品，他不需要先看这些东西的，看好了他才会有灵感做他的作品这样所以那边有太多了，又有很多建筑物，有大概40间的建筑物。那些40间的建筑物有什么建筑物？就是有那个他的卧室厨房，有他的卫生间，都是在那边的，就是他的风格然后其他的建筑物是什么建筑物？就是为了来保存这些收藏的东西的所以为什么那边有很多建筑，又有很多那个这个艺术家收藏的东西 OK。 然后为什么这个黑庙是黑色的因为这些建筑他们都是用那个柚木来建筑的，所以他们都是木头，是吗？说你一般都会有那个白蚁来咬他们的，所以他们就把那个焦油来刷为了呢可以保存他们从那个白蚁的这样子。为什么他们变成了黑色这样？然后板面那边为什么又是那个白色因为白色佛教当中白色的因为佛教当中白色意思是纯洁的心灵纯洁的心灵是什么意思？就是不依附于任何什么东西的。比如如果我们过世了是吗如果我们还担心什么东西是吗，就不可以到哪里了，不可以飞哪里了，不可以到天堂了，因为还有担心钱，还有担心宝宝，还有担心老婆就这样所以如果我们心里变成纯洁的心灵，就可以就像放歌者了。